Treasury Cabinet Secretary Ukur Yatani has accused the leadership of Marsabit County of failing to bring meaningful development to the county in the last 4 years. On a popularization tour of the newly formed UPYA movement in the county, Yatani said the period since his departure from office has been bleak, adding that development only favored one community. Yatani further called for peace in the region after 5 people lost their lives in the last 3 days due to friction between 2 communities.
3 weeks after the formation of the UPYA movement, Treasury Cabinet Secretary Ukur Yatani, the spokesman of the movement, stated that they had planned tours of the northern part of the country to popularize the grouping and its support for President Uhuru Kenyatta, stating that his mission will allow the people from arid and semi-arid lands have a seat at the table.
We want to be the part of the agenda of this country. We want to be on the table where people are discussing the future of this country. Our regions have been for a long time have been an appendage of many agendas, political agenda. It's not going to happen anymore. We want to be part of the discussion. We want to be on the agenda. We want to be articulate our position in as far as our welfare is concerned.
Yatani took a swipe at current Marsabit Governor Mohamed Mahmoud for failing to carry on with development agendas in the county for the last 4 years he has been in office, stating that resources were dispersed in favor of one community. He further condemned intercommunal clashes over the last 3 days that have claimed 5 lives. Touring the region with northern leaders, Director of Public Prosecutions Noordin Haji faulted Marsabit Governor Mohamed Mahmoud and his Mandera counterpart Ali Roba, who had labeled Yatani as nothing more than an errand boy for President Uhuru Kenyatta, tasked with unifying the northern region.
Mimi nataka kuuliza kitu moja. Mtu ambaye ni waziri ya finance anaweza kuwa mtu ya mkono kweli? Waziri ya finance ya nchi ya Kenya anaweza kuambiwa yeye ni mtu ya mkono? Kwa hivyo ikiwa yeye ni waziri, tumepewa sisi nafasi kama watu wa juu, sisi watu wa north tumepewa hiyo cheo. Ishawahi kuwa kwa miaka 55 tushawahi kupata cheo kama hiyo? Alafu mtu anakuja kusema ati mtu ya mkono. Hiyo inawezekana?
Yatani and other UPYA movement leaders were in the region to open a school financed by the Japanese government. The movement is expected to widen its popularization campaign next week. Faisal Ahmed, Citizen TV,